Hello, virtual world out there. This is Mitsurugi here, and I'm here to do another nail art tutorial. And I call this one Circus, because I love it, and it's pretty, and I know you guys are going to like it. Here it is right here. Just little checkered boards everywhere. And, yeah. We're going to get started on that. It's not that hard. I did this on my bad hand already, so we're gonna do it on my good hand to show y'all how to do it. And the colors that I used are green, black, red, purple, and blue. So those will be the colors that you need. Alright, the base coat that I used, the base coat and the top coat that I used for this would be the, and its color is Must Have Iris 53. And it has a really nice shiny top coat. Okay, we're going to start with the thumb first, and that's the biggest finger, and I did it in blue, so here's the blue pen. The first thing you're going to start with is actually going down the thumb with a line, and however many lines you put tells you how small your boxes are going to be, so the more lines you do or the smaller the boxes. Okay, every other, now that we have done our lines, we're gonna just do a box. Start off in one section and do a box. Always remember, I say this over and over again, you guys, don't use gel pens. These are just regular ballpoint pens with a regular ink in it. They stay on, better, and they don't bleed as much as the gel pens do. Alright, and if you see how I'm doing it, I just skipped that section and went down. I'm just skipping the section and going down further. Now you don't have to do all your fingers in different colors. You can do all your fingers in the same color, or you can do every other finger a different color, but I just decided to do every finger a different color. Cause I'm cool like that. I did put on a base coat. It's a very soft pink color, so it all depends on what your base coat is. If you want to use like a silver or white for your base coat, you can do that too. It's all what you want, peoples. So that is the thumb, and of course you know the next thing you do after that is the top coat. Okay, I'm just going to show you guys one more time, since I'm not sure if everyone understood what I did. And I did all of them except for the pinky. So of course I have the pinky left. And the pinky's green. So I'm gonna get my green. And I'm gonna zoom in so you guys can see. And I'm gonna do it over again. I'm just taking the green and going down. It all depends on how much space. Like with this, I can only fit two lines on here, but with the other ones, I could fit three lines so that it looks a little more checkered boardy. But this one, I could only fit two lines. If you guys don't like ballpoint pens to draw on your nail, there is a nail pen. It's a fingernail polish and pen in one, and it's called Meiji Nail Art, and they have like tons and tons of colors that you can use. So if you get on the internet and look up Meiji Nail Art, you can find that company. They have great colors, glow in the dark, neon, all kinds of stuff. That's how I did them all. I hope that you like. And I'll see you guys later.